Severe Weather Awareness Week continues in Minnesota and Wisconsin. Today, Sven is here to explain flood safety.
Yeah, of course, tornadoes and lightning, hail all get a lot of attention, but flash flooding is a major issue in the United States. 200 people per year on average die from flash flooding. Three-fourths of those occur at night when it's harder to judge maybe the depths of water. And here's some stats from the Weather Service and NOAA in terms of what water can do. Just 6 inches of water can sweep you away if it's fast moving, if you got a flash flood event. And there's not anything more you can do about that once you're swept away. 12 inches of water can carry away a small car, a foot to a foot and a half. That can carry away a large SUV, a van, trucks. So the power of water, we see it all the time, but we take it for granted sometimes you might see, oh, there's water over that road, but I can make it. And what happens is a lot of times, especially at night, people get washed away and you're powerless at that point. So
totally surprised at the small amounts that can cause major damage.
As it's moving.
Yeah.
And a lot of times you can't tell how deep it is you're coming up on
That's why three-fourths of those deaths happen at night. So you just have to, if you see water covering the road, we say all the time, turn around, don't drown. Yeah.